And welcome back. This is Jonathan Garner, EU4, as Castile, just for fun. I don't know, maybe I'll get an achievement or two. Who knows? I don't really care. And right now I have been playing around with this new thing that showed up for some reason with Warsaw. So, for some reason I'm able to do this thing called support air. So I've been doing the support air with him. Diplo rep. What's my diplo rep? Mm-hmm. 0.37. I should see if I can earn more diplo rep or take like influence and those different ideas like that. Anyway, no longer ahead of time too far. Let's take these technologies. And we have what, a new cannon? Yes, large cast iron cannon, I'll take that. And let's attack the Mamluks. Allied with Funge. Funge seems to be a little bit powerful, but whatever. So I can have 8 more troops. Let's see, we have 6 and 6. Whatever, let's just go for it. Where's his capital? Right there, huh? Just to make a rush for it, I guess. Oh, cool. Tea and sugar goes up. I get some more money and some prestige. That's nice. Let's go ahead and withdraw the improved relations, dude, with the Commonwealth. And declare war on the Mamluks. I don't know what my goal is. Sinna, that's easy enough. So they have 8,000 troops. Let's see what happens. Funge has about the same number, it looks like. Looking at 16,000. Okay, let's just do this here. Let's take some of these guys. Let's go like that. Scatter siege pip. Stack wide. I have 1 siege pip. And let's see how many cannons. Yeah, this will be done in no time flat. We can attack Tuscany now. Tuscany is allied with the Commonwealth, though. So what I'm going to do, Commonwealth, Ulm, and Naples. So what I'll do is I will attack Naples, but Naples is attacked a lot of France. So what I'll do is attack Portugal. What is that? Tlemcen. Oh, you jerk. I'm going to have to take all 3 of these provinces. Alentejo, Beira, Alentejo. Okay. We're already at 9%. Where is he going? To Karga? Let's do this. There you go. Where are you going to Karga? Oh, here comes Aragon. Send you go help out with that siege. Let's just spread out really quick here. I can't get there. Do you have a siege general? No, you don't. I already got it here, so let's take these cannons. Let's go help out up here. Let's actually go up to Cairo in the farmlands. You guys can enjoy the food there. Ottomans are attacking Genoa again. Genoa have no allies. I should probably declare war on. Take another tech, huh? Admin tech. Another missionary. Let's just hold off on the religious idea group for a while here. Let's hold off here as well. Hey, you. You're being naughty. Let's go explore Flange next. Actually, 84% is pretty dang good. All right, 86%. I don't have a free diplomat. Is that their capital fort there? It is. Oh, thank you. Lose prestige or national unrest goes up. I don't want the national unrest. Oh, let's just piece him out, man. We don't have much war score. Let's get the capital. Clemson's attacking Morocco. Man! Now, if I could attack Morocco, quickly vassalize them, I can get over to Clemson. What? I don't have a CB against them. Whatever. All right. Okay, so Funge, you're out. All your money and war reps. And then Mamluks, we're at 100% with you. We haven't even finished fabricating on you. Wow. It's connected up there. Let's take all of your moolah. Oh. I think this is all garbage province. Let's take Suakin as well. 42% overextension, 23.1 aggressive expansion. Wow, so cheap. Because it's overseas. Why can't I declare war on you? Ottomans will defend. Austria will help. France will not. Well, I guess maybe we take Tunis now. Improving with the Commonwealth here. Oh, we should bump up the autonomy. Take the tech. I think so. We're way behind. Are you allied with anybody? Nope. Is that a fort down there? Nope. Take, I don't know, what is that, Tripoli? See, he has 833 of a fort. We're just passing through here. Never mind us. Level 2 fort. Where's their capital? Is this their capital? Ah, oh, that's their capital. Good. Send your cannons over here. Send your cannons up there. You've got a cannon, send it up. You've got a cannon, send it up. And let's take the horses out. Now let's take the men out. Okay, we've maxed out our relations with there. Let's fabricate one more time. I think it's this one, Bera. Let's leave behind the minimum. There. You can take the capital. Ship cost goes up, diplomatic tech cost goes down. Or diplomatic tech cost goes up. Ah, let's do that one. Okay, we got that siege. Go up there now. Send your cannon forward. We're gonna need six. We can fight England again. Maybe England should be my big war. No, I gotta get Portugal. I've got to get that Portuguese line before Clemson does. Am I rival to England? I am, so I have to do England next. We've got him at 99. And all your money. And oh, I can make you a vassal. I think I should make you a vassal so I can feed. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Don't need a castle there. Okay. More Atlantic Core. My bandage keeps coming off. I cut my skin with my thumbnail. It's stupid. I'm out of points. Let's bump up autonomy. Do some missionary work. All right, let's improve relations with you. I have to wait, don't I? Let's get you up into London. Let's check out England's Navy. Are they still called England? They are. They have nothing, just a bunch of transports. They are allied with Brabant and Congo. Nothing. They don't have any allies, man. Yeah, so looks like a fairly straightforward war. Assuming I could keep these guys from rising up, which probably won't happen. Okay, let's get over here, guys. Let's get over here to Cairo. Okay, another. Those are just annoying. I wish you could just somehow turn those all off and only signify when something weird is going on. No. Okay, let's take a look at our ships. So we can build 13 more. Of these things, right? Build 16 more. Let's start building these docks. That'll give me more naval force limit. Yeah, the Mamlukians are rising up right now. Yay! The 38 stack. Oof. 20, 10, 8. Oof. Need to build 9 more troops. There's 8 more. free diplomat. Let's fabricate some more in England. So I have claims here and here. I should probably check the... Yeah, London is the only good one. I should probably focus on this node here. Let's look at the development. Development 6, development 24, 20, 20. So these guys are all heavily developed. Let's fabricate on Kent. He's at 2-3, that guy doesn't have a general, let's go for it. Looks like we're gonna do okay. Reinforcements that are costing us money, or yeah, probably. Okay, lightship dudes. You go protect trade. That's not very good there, is it? Does anything happen in the Caribbean node? I have that dominated. Portugal is sending it north this way. 78%, 381. Fifteen is 9%. 26 is 8%. Let's send it. Let's send it up to England. Okay. I feel like there's gonna be another rebellion soon. Tunisians will rise up in 2 years. Mostly due to overextension, I'm sure. Oh, we already have missionaries there. Okay, it should be fine. We should be able to get all these guys up there. Get up to London. You guys go up to the English Channel as well. Let's see what my force limit is. I'm over the force limit. Who cares? I don't. Let's check my trade income. It's 26. Which is still not quite enough. That's just a little over half. I'm not going to be able to do that mission. Well, maybe I could have if I hired it. Anyway. If I hired a trade... If I get it back, I'll try it, and this time with the trade efficiency guy, and hire him, see what happens. Alright, Misiones. Now let's not do the same mistake I did last time. Colonial regions. That's funny. Why is he done before these guys are done? Oh wait, this one isn't done. Okay, there we go. Naval force limit increased. We got Kent. Let's do Wessex. You guys go up to the English Channel as well. Missionary, that's right. Tunisians are getting uppity. So declare on England and declare on Naples. Mission. Naval race versus the Ottomans. Conquer Essex. I like that. This one will give us morale of navies. This one should be pretty quick. I need 99 ships. So I have... No, I'm not doing that one. Forget it. Okay, conquer Essex. As soon as I get all my people up there... Should be coming up any moment. Where are you guys? You almost there? Fines in Tunis. I'm really upset. Well, why wait? Declare war in Essex. Austria and France can join. You think it's too distant? England has how many troops? A lot fewer than me. That's his entire army. We can attack the Aztecs again if I want, but I don't want to. Let's make sure we have claims against Naples. Ottomans, fine. Okay, somebody is disloyal. Tunis, oh, I don't care about Tunis. I will improve with him. Let's do that right now, actually. Oh, are you gonna go there? Oh, really? Rio Grande do Sul. Okay, we totally crushed his army. So this is a level 2 fort. I'm taking off my bandage, it's so annoying. Let's prepare. So I have my siege general on marches. Trying to siege it down while he retreats. Let's get up here. Lincolnshire does it. His capital's up there. Capitals in Yorkshire. Oh no! Whatever shall I do? On marches. We could take an idea. Get another missionary. Next would be stability cost would go down. Missionary strength goes up. I'm going to hold on to the points until after England and Naples. So, oh, good, I got marches. This would be the 23rd of April. But he's not going there anymore, huh? Classic feint. Even the marches. Ah, let's just take the capital. Gonna land some troops there, dude. Austria brought 6.7 troops to the battle. K, You have to get over here to Naples and start beating up them. Can I upgrade this castle? No, I can't, not yet. Okay, this guy's done. I should be getting La Plata anytime now. Yeah, that's probably enough to get La Plata. I could take an admin tech, I'm not gonna. Sunni Zealots. Oh, this is not good. Yeah, that's 5.8 years. That'll be fine. Oh, hurry up and take the capital, please. Yes. Yay, Castile, Canada. Rock on, dude. Alright, where am I going to colonize now? Let's just make it 5 provinces here. Or 10 provinces so we get the extra merchant, right? I'm gonna take the capital. There we go. We got Yorkshire. And you run over there. Oh, don't lose. I can't lose. I got 73 war score already. I gotta get these guys over here fast. Wait, why are you waiting? Oh, that's fine, I guess. Okay, Brabant, you're done. I could take territory from you. Can you believe that? I could take Gelray. War reps. Keep your England alliance, I don't care. I'm gonna take Gelray. Or I can take Lindbergh. Gelray is on the coast and I like it. I'm taking it. Lost. Let's get a level 3, dude. No, I'm no, sorry, come on, no. No, Flanders, I'm sorry. No. Sure. Go ahead, Uruguay. That was sending somebody there anyway. what a good stroke of luck that is. All right, what else do we have to core? Okay. Where is this happening? 31 Spanish lights versus... Oh, yeah, there you go. Where's my army, by the way? Oh, I see, they marched across France. Give them a little bit of time to cool off there, the Sunni zealots. Tripoli and Zawash. Okay, Naples is allied with France and Tuscany. Let's just check the armies really quick, make sure this makes some sense at all. Naples and Tuscany. So Naples has 24,000 troops and Tuscany has 32,000. Wow, Tuscany's gonna give me a run for my money. Can we take that idea? Yay! Printing presses. Okay, let's declare war right away. I think the big purpose is I want to get them out of the alliance with Tuscany, but I do want to get this border here with the Ottomans. So Dalmatia it is. Tuscany will join, France will not. Okay. They have 30,000, 36,000, 56,000 troops. There's 24 down there. Okay, I'm safe to move. It's a level 2 force. Let's do this. Let's hold you guys back so I don't get attrition. Let the last conversion go through. So these guys cool off. I guess they're not gonna cool off, are they? By the way, what happened to those rebels? They're gone. This will be Aragon's target. Do I have any missioners? I have none. This is not going down. Let's give him some more time, I guess. Where is their capital? Right over here, holy cow. I have to crawl through like four forts. Well, I just want them to get rid of their alliance with the Commonwealth, really. Oh dear. Let's turn that off. Okay, it looks like they're losing troops. He's landing troops over here. Oh, the Tunisian separatists. I see what happened. Those were Tunisian separatists they fought. We got Cumbria, what is this? What, did we actually take Congo? Holy cow, France, you've been busy. Sure. Well, I really don't want, actually I do. This is all Ivory Coast land, so let's just take one province. Let's take, who is this? Let's take Loango. Actually, no, let's do short truce. Disease outbreak again, huh? Oh, I'm Captain Military. Oh, I didn't even see that. Let's, interesting. Should I go this way first? Or here? Or here? Can I even go here? No, let's go here first. That's Naples. Where is... Is that Tuscany? That's Tuscany. Are they in another war? No. I can probably peace out Tuscany and get them to annul their treaty. That's all I really want. How much more? I need quite a bit more war score. Oh well. Okay, here it comes. So this will be a bad crossing. So he'll be there on the 28th of December. He'll be there on the 25th. Well, it's gonna be bad all around. Maybe what I should do is let him attack and have these guys come around, or I should have had those guys sitting there. Oh, let's just bite the bullet here. So I only have a negative one penalty for terrain. Interesting. Uh-oh, I'm losing. Why am I losing? Hey, give up the siege. Get in there. I'm losing. I don't understand why I'm losing. Let's get out of here. What happened? You don't even want a white piece, huh? Now, can he move there? That's a question. That's his territory. Is he allowed to cross it? I don't know. Let's go free up my army. My ally army, that is. What does he have? He has a bunch of... He's hiding. I have another big fleet somewhere. Where is it? Let's see if he hides now. Yeah, he hides. On that fort. Okay, it looks like fun separatists have launched. Yeah, sure, whatever. England wants peace. No, I gotta peace out these guys first. They do not want a white peace. These guys are pretty much full. He has 3 maneuver. I have 2 maneuver. His is 4-0. Let's just go for it. Let's see what happens. It's bad. It's bad. But he's dying. I'm not. I just gotta knock this army out. Okay, now I'm gonna stay here. These are hills, right? These are mountains. No, these are hills. What I'm going to do is take one of these. Lose 5 prestige, sure. See what the army and the navy looks like. So the war goal is over here. So really what I should do is march over there. Take that. That's the war goal, so I can get a ticking war score. I'm gonna let Austria do all the work up there. Get over there. Lose 50 admin or 10 prestige. Keep the admin points. So Tuscany's army is all the way over here now. Those are all farmlands. This is hills. I want to stay on the hills for now. Another revolt, huh? Well, we're over an hour. Let's go and speed for it. Let's improve with you some more. Let's see, so far Castile has 9%, Ulm and Austria at the top. Yeah, I wonder if this is a fool's errand. Let's go and do all the missionary work we can. just let it go, I guess. Let's stop. France is our friend. '99 war score against England, huh? Yeah, they're gonna take Yorkshire back. I don't know if you guys know that or not, but these are bad. I need to wrap this war up. You know what? Let's do this. Okay. There, taking war square. They're in my land now. Tuscany. I have 19 more score. You're super excited though. Let's put up a blockade and see what you think of that. No, England, sorry. Almost to a white piece. Call for peace. Got two of your provinces done now. Okay, Tuscany, you got to get out of this war. Yes. Okay, you're not going to get rid of... This is pretty much all I can ask for. Finally. Okay, now we have negative 5% war score against Naples. Fabricate on you? No, I can't. Oh, I've maxed out my admin. Let's go and take this one. I'm gonna get rid of these. There we go. Oh, good. Uruguay is done. And Malaset is done. Make sure that's the right colonial region. Yep, Salto is. Yes, you can have access. They got Toledo. Well, that's bad. Come on, get up there. I'm getting taken war score, aren't I? Yes. Lost my claim on Ferrara, so let's get it back right now. Oh, it's 15 minutes past the hour. I need to wrap this up. Dang it. Oh, shoot. Need to leave 9 behind. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. One for good luck. Get in there in time. Come on, get it there. There you go. My war exhaustion is high. I know. I can't move. Okay, we have 11% war score. The only thing I need from you is don't ally France. This is bite all the way down. I know. It's a waste of points. Okay, we got Toledo back. Okay. Now we have 19 war score. But he wants 2 more reasons. Okay. Onto video. Okay. Yes, he will give up his alliance with France. How many points do I have left over? Can I take Dalmatia? Yes, I can. Did I have some kind of mission to take Essex? That's right. The Commonwealth wants us to come to their aid. You're attacking Ottomans. Sorry, Commonwealth, I can't. Essex. Oh man, 74 over extension. That'd be 94 total. I can do that. And I can get a humiliate in there. Lots of people are gonna hate me. A lot. Not Norfolk. Let's save Wessex for another day, huh? I don't care about those treaties. All right, that's 100%. And this is a major defeat for England. Okay, now. Naval race versus Ottomans, protect our brethren Hrsic. Let's leave those alone. Okay. It's a lot of money. Let's get a better relations over time, dude. What is this? Castilian West Indies. Okay, let's take care of these rebels. English Channel. And Venice. Yeah, let's do that for now. Oh no, Florida. Okay, let's actually improve relations with all of my colonies here. Starting with the ones that are the least happy with me. Looks like New Granada is also upset. We're losing money. Why? Reinforcements. Okay, anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Take care and bye-bye.